In news from Afghanistan, twin blasts in Afghanistan's capital Kabul killed at least 20 people on Wednesday. One out of two explosions occurred in a Shi'ite neighborhood of the city, and the second targeted emergency service and journalists. No militant group has claimed responsibility for the attack so far.
A suicide attack at a wrestling club in the Shi'ite neighborhood of Afghan capital Kabul and a second explosion apparently targeting emergency services and journalists killed at least 20 people and wounded 70 on Wednesday. There was no immediate claim of responsibility for the attack in Dasht-e-Barchi, home to many members of the mainly Shi'ite Muslim Hazara ethnic minority, which has been targeted in the past by Sunni militants of Islamic State. Last month, dozens of students preparing for university entrance examination were also killed at an educational center in the area. The attack underlined the danger in Kabul's election approach next month, as well as a threat facing the Hazaras, a Persian-speaking minority that has long faced discrimination and which has borne the brunt of attacks claimed by the Islamic State. Hopes of possible peace talks with the Taliban were fueled by a brief ceasefire in June, although intense fighting in the months since has damped optimism.